I started to like English since I was junior high school, starting from listening music, reading novel in English, but we want to learn English multiply. Then after entering a university, I decided to major English education. Fine. How about you, Zaina?
I'm thinking from elementary school because the reason have been there since school because I'm still young. I don't really go deep into it, just really collecting and just doing my assignment.
Okay, next, what motivated you to learn English, Zaina?
The first thing that motivated me was definitely the support of my parents. And I'm not so happy because being able to speak English is a cool thing. Because when making status on social media, most people write caption in English. As long as you know, I really like the same as the English songs because they are very catchy. How about you?
And for me, I was motivated by an English teacher at school, at my school. Seeing him speak foreign language made me want to learn English multiply.
I see.
Right.
Okay, Leo, in your opinion, what difficulties did you experience when learning English?
Okay, in my opinion, there are some difficulties I found learning English, such as like vocabulary. Lazy naturally in English make me make my vocabulary not increase. Vocab that is used in the everyday life also make it difficult for me to memorize it. And how about you, Zaina?
It just is certainly a lot because from school I only do my assignment without going into the quiz and giving by the teacher. So now there are many things that I need to learn, starting from pronunciation, foreign grammar, and also the public speaking.
Do you think being able to speak English is very important in finding a job, Zaina?
Yes, of course it matters because in this era of globalization, there are many companies that prioritize their employees to be able to speak English.
In my opinion, English is very important in finding a job. Especially nowadays, most of the company met people who are good at foreign language.
Yeah.
I see.
Who is favorite character here?
My favorite character, Ed Sheeran. Because he is the character, my favorite song, and character perfect.
One of the characters that I like is Sam Smith because, as I said before, the song is very catchy. One of the song is, can I sing the song?
Okay, thank you to all of us who have shared experience about learning English. And I hope in the future we can learn even better.
Bye.
Question.
Your attention, kau ngomong. For you.